Yo, what's up, 18s in the building? Yeah, this is a new one from SB19. SB19 was a YouTube FanFest. I feel like it's gonna be the same as the YAT thing, YouTube stuff. I don't know, but I don't feel there'll be difference. That's what I'm trying to say. Without further ado, let's just go. Let's see. Huh, okay. I reacted to this with my other friend. Yeah, okay, yeah, it's the exact thing, it's the same thing.
When I saw them, I remember Ken as a baby. Because of the other video.
Show break. Sinong Bida. Sinong Bida. Where's the fifth person? Okay. Let's go, guys. Okay, I think they are singing across the, like the song is playing on the thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's bro, still listening to James.
Ken, right?
Or Josh?
Oh, my mind. Okay. Josh's okay. Shirts.
Mm. I can't rock it though.
Huh?
I can't rock it. I can't, like, where can I go that wears? The only places I go is coffee shop, bar, clubs, and I can't imagine myself wearing that. So sad.
Let's
say
you girls can't wear this.
Okay, that felt like Stel singing it though. That was his original voice. Stel, not from the music. Yeah. What's this thing that they do every time? What does it mean? So sad. Okay, that's definitely Pablo. I'll say. Still has nice ass though. But. Pass the current. Okay, I don't think he's doing that though. I always love the end. Okay, then it's gonna close.
I love this. Ta-da. I love this. I love this. Okay.
Yeah, that was beautiful.
By the way, that's what I'm talking about. In, the shirt was Shane. Josh.
Josh. Huh. Okay. Huh. All right. Yeah. That was cool. Yeah. I mean, I didn't really expect less or more. It's just what I expected that. So,
oh,
yeah, that's SB19 where you at the YouTube FanFest. Then, we'll see next time. I don't know what that means, by the way, but we'll see next time, guys.